A new study suggests there could be a link between autism and digestive health in children.
Researchers analyzed gut bacteria from 20 children with autism and 20 children without the disorder. The study found autistic children had significantly fewer types of bacteria.
Specifically, three important types of gut bacteria, which can make kids more vulnerable to harmful bacteria. In a statement, the study's lead author said, "One of the reasons we started addressing this topic is the fact that autistic children have a lot of gastrointestinal problems that can last into adulthood. Studies have shown that when we manage these problems, their behavior improves dramatically." While the findings don't necessarily mean that autism can be treated through the gut, the researchers report the results can have big implications for the future of treatment of the disorder. The findings from this study are stepping stones for better understanding the crosstalk between gut microbiota and autism, which may provide potential targets for diagnosis or treatment of neurological as well as GI symptoms in autistic children. Autism affects 1 in 50 children and is characterized by several physical and behavioral symptoms. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.